Ouais.
The shit. So let's just go off the path. And we're just raw dogging it through the heather, and it's actually fucking gorgeous. Oh, probably hit a hole like that, but I mean, I'd rather hit a hole like that even every 3 minutes, compared to biking up the actual fucking path here. Because it's honestly gross. I just did the very first part of the hard section, and I'm over it already. Oh, you bastard. But, oh Jesus, this is brutal. I'm not even on the path and this is brutal. It's as good as vertical. If I lean back even the slightest, we're doing a wheelie. I've just had a glimpse of the stairs the guy warned me about. I'm never biking up that shit. But we will attempt to go ruin it. I'm just thinking of ruin here to the left is a good idea. Oh my god. I was hoping I wasn't going to come to a stop. It's so hard to get going again. Jesus Christ. The absolute angle I'm at to try and get up this fucking hill falls, Jesus Christ, nothing short. Pure comedy. See, this looks like bikeable. Sometimes. Once you put in the effort. It's Gucci. Que pasa? Holy fuck. Oh, almost fucking crushed my ankle. Good place to stop. Holy fuck. I'm as good as at the top now, Ken. We're sick of the path, so we're just kind of straight lining it now. The bike's good for it, but I think I am. Shouldn't have went to Tarleton yesterday. Jesus. Honestly, if it wasn't for the massive random holes in the heather, like every noon again, I would come doing it instead. At least if it's faff, it's like spongy.
Jesus, is this electric?
It's e-bike, I'm cheating,
yeah.
Like.
Yeah, but still.
It's steep as fuck. Yeah. I got sick of the loose switchback, so I just started coming up the heather and it's...
Have you started down at the car park down there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Come on.
I'm looking forward to going down the way.
Yeah, great. It's not genuinely not that much further.
Is that near, actually?
There's that like little brow there where there's people coming over, and then once you've got up that, it's probably like 10 minutes, not too far. I just... It does get a bit, like...
Oh, welcome, Joy. Oh my god, it's near fucking vertical. Oh, it's about an hour ago. Oh. Oh. Holy shit. This is some slabs for the boys, kicks. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh, fucking delirious. I wonder if I can get out to there. Holy shit, it's high though. Fucking hell. Oh. Talk about dizzying, man. Oh, fuck. Oh, wow.